He has some amazing stories about Duke Ellington.